we Oh, we missed out on a little DJ Khaled, but we're kicking it right back.
Hello, is anybody there? No, it's called Mine. And I'm so grateful for these. One of your recent viral moments, courtside NBA season is coming up, the pillars with the shoes. What type of shoes? It was the Virgil friends and family and the Khaled.
Come on, generate. Generate the views.
Look at what the shoes is. Okay,
you're talking that talk. So the pillar courtside, those. It would come out for this.
Okay.
It definitely came out for this.
Saw that.
You know,
yo, Booba, we just had to recommend this one, dog. Like, it was off the top.
I know what the shoes.
Release.
No, like, thank you. Finally.
Jordan collaboration.
Some recognition.
Really? Do your research.
Really?
Do your research and get to it ASAP.
Okay.
Right, and they only want to do it if it embarrasses you enough. And you don't even realize, you know, like.
The largest launch of any collaborator we've ever worked with.
We're talking numbers, okay? And we're talking about, because when I put these out and the coconuts, I wanted to make sure that we get it a worldwide thing and we get it big. Any Jordan.
What's the focus on that one?
Yes.
I was just excited to make history for my first sneaker race.
Yeah.
Yes, I've had.
Oh, how do you even get that, Chad?
Send me the blue ones.
Send me the blue ones.
Oh, my skate, huh?
You miss it!
You know, the Lucy's.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? The different materials. You know, this was a special release. Like, these are crazy.
That one's crazy.
Yeah, and the thing is that I'm working on a new sneaker.
I don't like those.
What?
Sneakers.
Okay.
I'm working on a new sneaker. And you're going to be proud of me because the new sneaker I'm working on.
How soon?
How do you want to do this?
I'm talking to Michael Jordan right now. I'm talking to Reggie Saunders. And I'm talking to all the people.
So I'd really like
Jordan.
Just a quick matchup. Quit playing the hardball, dude.
KC3, set! KC3!
The next move.
KC3!
The truth comes out. Sometimes in a humorous way. Haha, like, it's hilarious to think about how many hilarious moments just out of the blue, right? Incredible. Whoa, dude, it's incredible. And it's honestly a positive change of pace for the Fortnite series, I think. I think it works well. You know, I got during the DJ Khaled. Watch party, dude. DJ Khaled.
I just don't know. I know I got one. Like, what? Did you see the big Miami Dolphins win the other day?
Yes. They're crushing.
I've always been just on the, you know, on the same nose.
We won so big.
What, dude?
Yes.
Two noses. Extra the sniff power.
Take us through some of these.
I'm gonna show you. I gotta rep Miami first.
Soulfly.
Shout out Soulfly, man. Miami. You know, these are so special. I love the leathers.
I'm driving.
And, you know, the meeting that never happened. This is the meeting that never. You know about this meeting, right?
Yeah,
you know,
those was crazy.
The meeting that never happened, something like that.
Were those popular high school
so
niggas?
Joints, look at
the half motherfuckers.
Look, crazy.
No, dude.
Yes.
Why walk?
Oh, dude.
When you can just
who put this river here, dude?
The red one, though. Come on.
It should just be a straight road, dude. What extra?
I'm asking you, is the red one out?
No.
Hello, is anybody home? Like, what I'm trying to tell you is we can go for days and days and days.
Oh, so you can glide in. Okay.
We had your brother, Fat Joe, on our podcast a couple days ago.
I heard his leg. I didn't watch it all. What do you say about me?
We got to figure out the soundboard, and then we're good.
The sample TS Franklin
Bentley. Here's a sample, look.
Yes.
Well, and I told him, look. It's a sample. I don't want him. I told him that.
Because they're commands, dude. It is what it is.
You man went out the front, worth mine.
Hey, can we answer the commands? That one would have been all right. I think it would have turned out just fine for that kid. I am really sorry about that. Here, let's do something else.
Our main story tonight concerns school. For some, it's the place to make lifelong friends and enjoy
fun. Hey man, welcome back to the YouTube channel. If you're new here, please consider following, dude. And let's get right into it.
Specifically, we're going to talk about homeschooling. During the pandemic, many
people were
suddenly forced to do it. And while some struggled, others like this family absolutely thrived.
That's a bottle.
Pretty mean way to make other parents look like total shit. Because that is significantly better than anything I did with my kids during the pandemic. It was much less singing certified alphabet bangers and much more hiding in the closet praying they would not find me. Also, quick shout out to the baby on the counter, living her best life. She has no idea what's going on, but yet there she is in the center of it all, like Mariah Carey on a New Year's broadcast. Now that family, like many, eventually sent their kids back to school. But for some, homeschooling isn't just a pandemic-era necessity, it's a way of life. And you may have heard a stereotype of homeschoolers being Christian conservatives who object to what
they're actually losing their mind, dude.
I admit, those people do exist. Take this man who offers this pretty shady rationalization for pulling his kid out of school.
I think the type of content on what they teach about sex or anal sex that my third grade daughter should not be in a classroom where...
Sorry, man, I got nothing hilarious to say.
And that was your experience in school?
I threw friends in other spots that had been kids at those ages because mine was only in first grade when we pulled.
Well, that sounds like total bullshit. Although I guess I do basically agree with it there. Things that are definitely not happening should continue not to happen. But the truth is, the homeschooling community is much broader than just...
You gotta take that in parts, dude. You can honestly, you know... And it's always been about the trash talk, man. On these Fortnite series, man, when sometimes in the dark, man, we go crazy. My homie back in the recording studio, hold up. Know what I'm saying? But yeah, dude. I seriously have to poo. I have to go poo, dude. Whatever gets me through it. Got him, they were ass. God, they were actual ass. What? Oh man, the NPCs, man. My whole team's here, I'll just wait, man. We'll see what happens. We'll just see what happens. If you guys are new here though, please consider following.